Gaultier Grimio France dominated the gold medal match of the Budapest Grand Prix, beating Italy's Enrico Barroso 15-4 in a one-sided men's epée final. The Frenchman cemented his status as world number one and a favourite for the Olympic Games in Rio this summer. Home favourite Gabor Bochco and Yung-Jung Kryon of Korea picked up the bronze medals to boost their Olympic qualification hopes. On the women's side, Anki Zhu of China, the world number three, pipped the world number four, Sarah Bezbez of Tunisia, 15-13 in an extremely close final. The bronze medals went to two Russians, Tatiana Loganova and Tatiana Andrushina, as Budapest represented the last chance to qualify by ranking for the epée events in Rio.